Fox. Noun. 1. A red fox, small carnivore, Vulpes vulpes. Related to dogs and wolves, with red or silver fur and a bushy tail. 2. Any of numerous species of small wild canid resembling the red fox. In the taxonomy they form the tribe Vulpini within the family Canidae, consisting of 9 genera. See the Wikipedia article on the fox. 3. The fur of a fox. 4. A fox terrier. 5. The Gemmus dragonet, a fish, Calyonimus lara, so called from its yellow color. 6. A cunning person. 7. Slang, a physically attractive man or woman. 8. Nautical, a small strand of rope made by twisting several rope yarns together. Used for seizings, mats, sinnets, and gaskets. 9. Mechanics, a wedge driven into the split end of a bolt to tighten it. 10. Obsolete, a sword, so called from the stamp of a fox on the blade, or perhaps of a wolf taken for a fox. Fox. Verb. 1. Transitive, to trick, fool or outwit someone, by cunning or ingenuity. 2. Transitive, to confuse or baffle someone. For example, this crossword puzzle has completely foxed me. 3. Intransitive, to act slyly or craftily. 4. Intransitive, to discolor paper. Fox marks are spots on paper caused by humidity. For example, the pages of the book show distinct foxing. 5. Transitive, to make sour, as beer, by causing it to ferment. 6. Intransitive, to turn sour, said of beer, etc., when it sours in fermenting. 7. Transitive, to intoxicate, to stupefy with drink. 8. Transitive, to repair boots, with new front upper leather, or to piece the upper fronts of.